I have, through dreaming and waking up, lived thousands of different lifetimes.
There are fundamental metaphors about reality, waking up from a dream. We have this cognitive experience of shifting between realities. There's another world behind this world.
Okay, so this is going to set the tenor for everything.
We are living in a computer programmed reality.
Simulation theory is the idea that this is all fake.
The Matrix was real.
We are being inhabited by some sort of player. I would start giving myself tests. I'm thinking of someone and I turn the corner and there they are.
The only clue we have is when some alteration in our reality occurs.
We are living in a simulation. Okay, so what do I do with that? I don't know. Enjoy it.
Simulation theory is a blending of religion and science.
This is a way to deal with the complexity of human existence.
What's the point of laws? What's the point of all this?
This is what it feels like to be alive right now.
The inability to separate real world from digital reality.
A world without rules, controls. People are scarcely real to me.
Because it's a game.
There's a lot of very dark forces on the horizon. There are things that are trying to manipulate me. This world is capable of falling apart.
Somebody's got to be putting their hand on the scale.
The creator of the game.